Huxtable. Suck ass, Huxtable.
You little punk!
Trying to keep my shit all fresh and whatnot. Yeah, you know. Yo, is that your girl, B?
Yeah, that's my shorty Lexi, dog.
I ain't never seen her here before. She go to school here?
Nah, she ain't go to school.
Oh, word? What she do?
Yo, check it out. She a straight up prostitute, my dude.
Oh, shit, for real? Your girl a prostitute, for real?
Hell yeah.
Yo, but for real, how you be keeping up with the prostitute in the bedroom and shit? You ain't get jealous, she out there all day getting mad penises and shit?
No, it's not even like that, though. It's not like that. Come here, I'm gonna show you something. So, shit right here. It's be my extra special sex powder, dog. One little dab of this shit, and it's like, bam, yo, it's like booty be amazing all night long shit, dog. Bonus, damn it. As long as I got that shit right here, she ain't leaving me for no other man.
Oh, shit, that's what's up.
Yo, I'm sorry, my friend, but I do not know who you are. All right, I'm gonna need you to just back off.
Morning, Dick.
Morning, Gail.
I left a cup of coffee for you on your desk. Say, are you cooking your own lunch today or something?
No, Gail. I actually confiscated this from a student, if you can believe it. Who knows if they're gonna sacrifice it or what? I tell you, Gail, these kids are out of control and they're getting worse and worse every day.
It's true. Well, just this morning I was getting out of my car when I saw two young boys taking craps on the front lawn.
In my day, we actually cared about our education.
Well, tonight, at the big PTA meeting, maybe you can talk about ways to better discipline these kids.
Excuse me, Mr. Huxtable. I just caught this little asshole in the hallway selling drugs.
It's a nothing, yo.
Mr. Huxtable, this motherfucker has some real fire shit.
Adrian Robbins, in my office now!
That's some bullshit.
Here, do something with this.
Seriously, Mr. Huxtable, I ain't done nothing. I mean, Mrs. Barnes is tripping, yo.
Did you take English, Adrian?
Look, Mr. Huxtable, really, I mean, I don't sell drugs, okay? I mean, I don't know what else to say. I've done entirely nothing wrong at this juncture.
You're expelled! Mr. Robbins, plain and simple. You can repeat the year over, starting in September.
Motherfucker!
Excuse me, Richard. Judy's here and she needs to speak with you for 1 second.
Excuse me. So, Adrian, I believe I've made myself clear.
You can start clearing out your locker immediately.
All right, so that's how it's gonna be. You ain't heard the last of me. Nut liquor.
Zesty.
Damn, son, he actually expelled you. Yo, that shit is whack.
Yo, dude, it's whack as hell.
Plus, man, I gotta make up a year next year, man. Fuck that shit.
Yo, Mr. Huxtable is a straight-up a-hole. Word is bomb.
So suck. Yo, but check this shit out, yo. I was so pissed off, man. Dude walks out of the room. I empty out my whole packet of sex powder in that bitch's coffee, though.
Yo, you what? You did not do that, yo.
Yes, I did.
Oh, shit, that is some gangster shit for real. Yo, but like for real, though, that's the best plan I done ever heard. You a smart-ass dude.
Oh, yeah, dog. Wait, what you mean plan?
Yo, wasn't the whole point of that is so you could get this dude all horny so you could use your prostitute-ass girlfriend to have sex with him while you secretly post up and take pictures of them so you could use the pictures to blackmail him into letting you stay into school so you wouldn't have to repeat the school next year?
God damn. I'm a motherfucking genius.
I like cream cheese!
This fucking wildin', yo!
Gail, I'm out of staples. Could you bring me some more?
Certainly, Dick. Toodaloo!
To let you take pictures of me having sex with your high school principal? Are you fucking crazy?
Baby, this is my only chance to stay in school, right? I mean, I'm just trying to get my degree. I'm gonna be doing this dirt all my life.
And this is your plan? I cannot believe I date such stupid men. What if those pictures get in the wrong hands, huh? What if the police gets hold of them? What happens then, huh?
Look, nobody's gonna see the damn pictures, Lexi, alright? Christ's sake, I mean, I'ma just show him to Huxtable and then threaten to send him to the papers if he don't let me back into school. All right? I ain't actually gonna do it.
I don't care. This is a retarded idea.
Come on, girl. You know everything gonna be all right. I promise.
Interrupt. Joan Friedman has a question about the PTA meeting tonight, and she also wants to discuss the textbook budget with you. Make sure there's enough.
Look to make it. Look to break it. Look to break it. Look, she's got the. Look to make
Richard?
Look to break it. Look to break it.
Richard?
She's
excuse me.
Hi, Richard. You're home early. How was your day today?
It was amazing.
Which tie do you want to wear for the PTA meeting tonight? I was thinking, baby. Richard! What? What are you doing? My goodness! What on earth has come over you?
I think we can all agree that the budget needs to be reallocated in significant ways to further reflect the changes that are needed for our students. For instance, the books are in terrible shape, so we need to get new books.
You ready to do this, baby?
I am.
You ready to fuck my principal like you've never, ever been fucked before?
Yes, I am.
You ready to get his nasty ass balls all up in your business? You ready to stick your face deep into his ass?
Don't push it, asshole. Did you fart?
Yes, I did.
Okay then, last order of business. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Richard Huxtable.
Adrian, are you sure this is going to be okay?
What do you mean, am I sure? Plan's fucking foolproof, bitch.
I mean, I love you.
I will work to promote a positive atmosphere where students will not be afraid to express their cock. Pussy.
Lexi got deported, though.
Yeah. It's all love, dog. You know, to be perfectly honest with you, man, I was getting kind of sick of her anyway, man. I mean, she straight up lacked emotional maturity, dog, and that's something I need in my life.
Yo, you know, I heard on Oprah that that's the most important thing about a relationship.
You know, I totally agree with that, man. You know, Oprah's an OG, dog. She really is.
Yo, man, hoes ain't shit, son.
I'm gonna ask you one last time, man. Who the fuck are you, man?